and check on the lock.
You're pretty soft. I think you're asking for a mic check.
Thanks, Mike. Thank you. Don't let the shoe come on.
Yeah, Ryan, you're coming for a very quiet.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, good luck out there, guys.
Lucky for communists.
The track temp is 124 Fahrenheit. Follow the pace car in the inside lane.
Hey David, how you doing?
Yeah, not too bad. A bit better today, though.
Green, 2 liters left.
Oh, he's not 8.
Hey, Scott, in front of me, you can go. The car it's telling us to wait for was in the wreck.
Thank you, Aaron.
Hey,
Pass here on the right, 22.
Yeah, see, here he comes.
Hey Logan, can you tell me if I have any damage on my front?
Oh, you're right behind me. Can you guys pull up behind me, bud? Things kind of tight. You look pretty good.
Okay, thank you.
Nothing's missing at least, so I asked that doesn't register as damage.
Yeah, they were turning around crazy, and it was like a blur.
Yeah, I felt like I was in a pack with, you know, five other people, and then all of a sudden it was just me and the number one guy.
I didn't even get hit and I got a 4X, which is stupid.
Yeah, same.
For me, Logan, I've just been hanging in the back until 10 to go and able to get up to the front within that amount of time.
Yeah, I mean, like, if I'm in the lead like that, I usually try to let somebody else take it so I don't have to use much gas, but I was kind of just running neck and neck with this guy the whole time.
Well, I've raced with you before. You're a great driver, so no doubt about that. I just, from my experience here, hasn't been pleasant this week.
Same.
I haven't had a pleasant week at all, everywhere.
It took me 7 attempts to finish the race second, you know, and...
Yeah, same as whenever they put Talladega on the schedule. It's just really dumb.
I had a 2.6 the first day, and I'm at a 2.3 in this.
How much is it really dumb? All you have to do is give each other space. One person doesn't, and then what happened back there, that's all it takes.
Exactly.
Isn't what IndyCar racing was supposed to be like. They don't run on these sort of tracks in real life because this sort of racing is stupid. That's why it's dumb.
Yeah, this is a death race in real life.
Yeah, they used to run on these tracks all the time. They just need to be top.
No, they only ever ran that Daytona once when I was in 1955, and they showed three guys. They never went back again.
So we can't die, so we shouldn't enjoy it because it's dumb.
It's a stupid type of racing. There's no driver skill involved. It's just hold the foot down and steer. That's part of the reason why they stopped running the high banks tracks in real life except for Texas. And even there, they set error rules so the cars can't be driven just by holding the foot down and steering.
I'll be a little more direct. You're playing a video game and you hate the track you're on. You absolutely detest it. You detest it in real life, yet you're here complaining. So you're still racing it.
Yeah, I gotta be here for the championship point. I'm forced to run at the end of the schedule.
I'll be that.
Mach 1, 28 Fahrenheit.
Sorry about that. Yeah, it was real close. What happened there?
I'm pretty sure that was deck code to me, Devin. Your front wing was perfectly straight on my in my mirror.
Yeah, I just jerked over to the right. It was all good. I didn't get anything for it. Pace cars on the back straight.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, your front wing doesn't advance or anything.
Hey Tyler, I think you're supposed to be behind me.
I'm supposed to be in front of you. What are you doing, three?
Oh, I got you confused with the other guy. Sorry.
Watch speed limit in the pits. Lane speed limit is 97 kilometers per hour.
All good.
Box in 1,020 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Thank God I don't do any bullshit around the Daytona. Remember there was a few races where it was a couple of laps. Like, thank God, like, there's two to go, let's go.
Pit exit's clear.
I can't wait until we get back to the proper IndyCar tracks and half of these people won't show up.
Well, they still show up. You just gotta at least where I'm at, you gotta wait till really late at night, then all the good drivers come out.
I know those guys from Iberia are really good.
Look, I'm American, and everybody who's American races in this usually is, like, terrible.
No, there's lots of good American guys. It just seems whenever we go to these slot-out NASCAR ovals, it just gets all of the restricted plate crowd turning up. They sort of drive the same way. It just causes all sorts of shit.
Hey, remind me, where's Iberia?
Spain. And Portugal.
Yeah, don't forget Portugal, man!
No, man! The Portugal.
So we name all the kingdoms? Navarre, Leon?
And the Great Marijuana.
Can't forget that one.
Jen? That's Geography 201, baby. Come on, man. Come on, man.
What about Catalonia?
They're not Spain according to themselves.
Is that Portuguese stuff better than Maui Waui?
All the stuff today is good as far as I care. Not like the 60s, 70s, and 80s, I mean, off of Mexico.
Do you want my?
I'm all good in here.
I'm just trying to hold this line, so let me know if you want by, man. I know I'm kind of staying in the middle.
You're perfect as far as I'm concerned.
Thanks, man. You are too.
I really like that lipstick color you're wearing too, buddy.
Thank you. Go ahead, you can go on. Come on by, Devin, you can have it, man.
Okay, 14, you've really been swerving the whole corner, and now you're coming up and hit me.
Is that why you're not in HR?
Watch out for that 14, he does not hold the line.
Thanks, Morrow.
Yeah.
about that.
No problem.
On the apron, and then Conte getting tossed back legit, so he wrecks everyone. That's awesome. What happened?
Three wide. Flag. Bumped me and the one. Turned the one. In the story.
Trip's right, only works in football.
Pace car backstretch.
Thanks, Trip.
Speed limit. Box in 1,020 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
How did you wreck yourself on pace lap?
All clear on pit exit.
Some people are awful, man.
Just stop you, it's worrying too much.
It's time for
I'm going to pit lane.
What are you doing, dude? I'm trying to give you space, and we still got a lot of laps left, dude. Hold your line a bit, John, just a bit.
Too bad we can't bump draft, John. Not John. Devin, I'd give you a bump draft.
I'm trying to give him space, but he just keeps coming up. Keeps, like, right there. Keeps coming up.
Yeah, I've got a great picture of it. I got front row seats. Twice he did that to you just in the last three laps. That's really dangerous here. That's why I've backed off.
Sorry about that, boys.
Like that. There was no reason to. You're retarded.
Sorry, whoever that was in the pen, I tried to check it. Kiss it.
John Lennon and just all over the place. So no problem. Thank you for the apology. I really appreciate it.
Never mind. It told me to pass you, but obviously I should.
Oh, I'm not saying anything against you, Mauro.
Pace cars on the backstretch.
I didn't take it that way at all, bud.
Okay, good. Good.
Hey, Scott, I think you're in front of me.
Yeah, sorry about that.
No, you're good, man. I actually had my car in fuel saver mode that entire stint from the last base car. Jesus! Hey John, if you're out there, buddy, let's just finish this one alive, please.
Carl, George, and Ringo and I, we all want to finish together.
That's right. I think Lennon just came out of his grave and he hasn't driven in 40 years.
The Padres made $50 million last year.
Nice.
I don't think they're stressing too hard during this pandemic like the rest of us.
Well, you know who's the happiest is Paul McCartney's ex-wife.
No doubt.
She can sit on the couch watching The View, eating her bonbons. Getting millions.
And it converts into a bomb.
You know that he wishes she was sitting on the couch eating bonbons. She's out spending tons of money.
When she's not shopping, right? You're absolutely right.
He's like, shit, I wish.
See, you don't need a wife for survival. That's why no military in the world issues you a wife, ever.
The human race does, though, man.
That is true.
You want to keep your stuff? Don't get married.
Was it Jeff Bezos' wife is like the richest woman in the world now?
No, she donated half of it. She's not the richest woman in the world.
But she's still like a multi-billionaire. Huh.
Yeah, you only need like $1 billion to live your life, really.
Yeah, I did the math one day. If you had $29,200,000,000, you could spend $1,000,000 a day for 80 years.
That's good to know, brother.
I know, there's some dumb math for you.
Don't be speaking too much science if you're talking to Americans.
That's like shower math right there.
Definitely shower math.
My friends call me Nostra Dumbass when I come up with statements like that.
What? I love it. Next lifetime, Scott, we gotta be best friends.
Sounds great.
I am right in the wall sideways now.
Safety car is going to be on the back stretch in about 2 seconds.
Pass me on the left, 21.
I tried to check up, it was too late.
Thank you. Thanks, Aaron, for backing off. I appreciate it, bro.
Keep it up, buddy.
Woo.
What is this? Are you kidding me?
Track temperature's rising. It's now 136 Fahrenheit. Okay, Maro, there's a car exit in the pits, heads up.
Good race, guys.
Great race, guys.
Sorry.
Great win, Aaron.